under feet, cruelty to defend. I looked into his soul as he contemplated mine. Slowly rose the beast in prose of poetry. Extinguished at the end, the flame.